Fired.
Do.
Come on, come out that way.
Poopy? Do.
Do we? Hey.
Do we?
Do we? Bunnies?
Poopo. Do we? Do. Look at that beardy.
He's a pretty boy.
There's the time, and where's Tom? He's been in bed for about an hour now.
That's my spool. That's my guy.
There's his tail. That's my boy.
That's my boy. That's my boy.
He's very tired.
He's very tired. Hey. Kiss mama.
Bony?
You gonna get a jamboni?
Cookies?
He's very happy.
They fit, Patrick? Would you like the other thing that goes with it, Jen?
Sure.
It's a plain one, but...
Hey, call Dewey out with his toys.
Dewey. Where's your nose on? Joe, put yourself up in your
guess what it was, Jen, by shaking it?
Yeah, I can do. Sure, I'm on the other. Oh. Oh, cool.
stuff I didn't show you.
That's good.
Another 90 pills.
Thanks, brother.
Oh, cool.
What do you got, John?
Someone gave me the name of one pass. It's the name of the choice.
So what is it? I can't see.
Soulfly.
Soulfly. Oh. Very interesting. Right. What do you got, Patrick?
Audio Slave.
Audio Slave. Now, you know what? I actually like a song by them that I heard. The one that you see on MTV. Is he going to wear them or not, Peg?
I'll wear them.
What's wrong with you? Well, we never know. We never know. We had several conversations on will he or won't he wear these particular items, because... Yeah, to put it mildly. Patrick is a strange, strange dude.
Be careful how you open it.
All right.
Oh, man. What is it?
Ooh.
Ooh.
If you want, I could also put a patch.
Oh, man.
There's one patch that's still coming. That's the Monday one. It's the Monday one.
Really?
Soulfly
patch?
What is John Mudvayne?
Seven Dust Patch.
Seven Dust?
Disturbed Patch.
John, we all know is Disturbed.
Words.
Doesn't like the shirts, he's just interested in the patch. But it's a medium patch, but it looks like a big medium. I don't know how I grabbed the medium.
The bands John listens to, he's gonna sew the patch right into his forehead.
Yeah, I mean, that's a big medium to me, it seems like, compared to...
Well, who is that, Jen?
You like that or no?
Mudvayne.
You're a copy, so...
The most horrible band that ever existed.
Older Red. I like Red.
It should be alright.
I think I'd rather listen to somebody pounding their head on a toilet repeatedly instead of listening to Mudvayne.
So your father bleaches it.
Yeah, that's awesome.
This one, I'll kill you. I tried them on.
They don't have those little strings.
Fingers?
No, they fit perfectly.
They fit.
I didn't see these over there. Your hands are the same size as mine.
Your fingers are shorter than mine.
Ooh, I got one of these kind of shirts too.
Like
those pants? Wow. These are like...
Almost like the shorts that you love to wear.
That's pretty cool.
I could have got you a pair, but I didn't think you'd wear them.
You didn't like anything swishy, is what we heard. More clothes for the clothes horse.
They look black.
More clothes for the clothes horse.
Like that?
What kind of shirt is that?
What about the pants?
Old Navy.
Your zip-off pants. Yeah, that's what I like the
pants. They're large. What CD is that, Jen?
Those come in sizes.
Let me zoom in on it. What is it? Got a skeleton on the cover? Something good for Christmas?
Everybody. No, I don't have the same taste as you. I gotta think like you when I go out shopping for books.
What's that?
Free ticket in there to see the movie.
Just one?
Well, it's probably much to give you the one that's in his.
My favorite character in that movie is Lodo.
Awesome.
What do we got? Satan Bomb Woman shirt? Turn it towards the camera so we can all see it. How lovely it is. What is it, a pentagram and some Satan worshiping in there?
Is 3X too big?
No, it's perfect.
Madvin.
I forget if you have to get your glasses.
Yeah.
And you got your wings there. And there's another gift that I got you, but I got to take back because I didn't realize that it came in sizes.
What is it?
It was a weightlifting belt. And I got a small. I didn't know they came in sizes. I was totally. Oh, he's not exercising.
I'm taking a break until I can eat some food.
We get him the weights and everything, and doesn't exercise. Stops exercising.
All right, I won't eat you for anything.
Yeah, I
know.
270.
Yeah, but you were, weren't you more than that? Well, we went on that diet, he was like 265.
No, he was like 235.
But he's a lot taller now, too.
248 when I was a doctor.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
What is it?
Look at that, it's tiny.
I wrote the computer. Good, it's from the land.
Yeah, I'm sick of the...
Mm.
It's tiny, but it's like they're like bigger boxes. I swear I've seen
that's bigger. Where they are.
What?
Up down
all
the
this like a new size?
Are that size, yeah.
The,
remember we saw
they used to be like big.
Remember we saw the new Wolfenstein case that was
oh, yeah, the. Yeah.
Where's your new toy? Where's your bunny?
Dewey. Dewey. Where's your bunny?
Awesome.
Dewey, where's your bunny toy? Coal chamber.
See, Brad, you got nothing to play with today.
That's
fine.
Play with all John's toys.
I'm real friendly. I knew about that. I'll see you about more combat. That was exciting.
Cool.
This looks really good.
And what's that? Soldier of Fortune 2.
Somebody must come in the front when he's right behind you.
Come on. I can't get through there.
Dude, where's your new toy?
Where's your new toy?
I have a card to put on my card.
What?
Card. You guys want money?
Card.
Charcoal chips. Oh.
I'm waking up early and getting that toy.
This one I was
worried
about too.
Patrick is planning on waking up early, Peg. Yes.
All right, you didn't think of this? No, I really didn't think of this either.
What?
Slipknot CD.
Slipknot CD.
You got it on your list?
I do?
Yeah. What do you think? I'm just doing a bad job of like this. Was that on your list?
Was it?
Yeah.
Is this what you're worried about? Or these?
Whoa. That seems to be the big thing this year. You like that hat? I'm not sure you like the color.
Oh.
They don't have a big selection of Nike hats out anymore like they used to.
Some people have the little strap thing in the back. And it's not
that, the only thing that says Pro Classics is that a golf hat.
Pro Classics.
Destruction.
Dead.
Insufficient. Why is it for a student?
So, are you? Do you have any pins?
It's just so nice.
I can't sew.
I'll sew a leg. It doesn't have to be done right away. I've got to come back to school for a while. I think you didn't ask for a disturbed shirt. The only thing I couldn't get anywhere was a Soulfly shirt in the 2X.
I don't think they're
at that shop yet.
It was the only place online that I could find a brown stain shirt in the 2X.
Yeah.
Are you from Winnipeg? Is there a way to get it?
Dewey, where's your new toy?
New toy over there? What's the toy?
It's a new toy. Dewey, where's the new toy? Her red sweatshirt. And her cuckoo cigarette.
Just turn to John.
Why can you play against him?
I'll play him single one.
sweetie behind you on the table there.
Shopping news.
I've always loved those.
Yeah, because he's gobbling.
Here. You can't chew it, Patrick. It's a shame. I was watching television the other day. I was watching a big
story. What are you doing? Look at this. Damn.
All right. Village people, too.
These won't eat it?
You eat one.
This place is about to explode because
here come the village people!
Patrick's favorite.
And Sweetie.
I'm sure it's not the original because the motorcycle guy died of AIDS.
Yeah, you always talk to him.
Give me that, Bonnie! Hey! Hey, give me that! Give me that new toy!
Come here.
It's gotta find the scooper.
Here. Too bad cheesy rings on this color.
I don't even want to bother with anymore. He's gonna be mad. He's gonna try to reach for him and runs.
Oh, we don't like him anymore.
He's got a handle though.
He's gonna try and handle you
all up. It's cranky when he looks up.
Here's in the garbage.
It better not be.
Fiction by Christopher Lee.
Hang this up for me.
Dewey. Hey.
Hang these coats up there on the back chair.
Come on, this one.
Hey, hound dog.
Poodle.
What a poodle.
Did you see what I took of him last night with that white beardy? Do you see how cool light that's on?